return policy. I love this item. I think it's genius, not only because it's buy one, gift one, buy one, keep one. It really is kind of a nod to the classics, and it's also a nod to a toy that has a multitude of educational but hand, mind, body coordination for kids. So your couple choices are, okay, we have the multicolor in the middle. We have a blue multi, and then we also have the red multi. So those are your choices. Bobby is joining us via Skype. Bobby, I know time is of the essence. And now you said when it comes to hand-body coordination, I'm already, the deck is stacked against me, my friend.
Yeah. You know what, Shannon, that's okay, because now with your True Balance Wooden Junior, you can work on those skills. The funny thing is that this toy was actually developed by a Danish engineer. And what they found was, this was developed for people and kids who had autism and were on the spectrum. What they found was it increased their cognitive abilities. Well, guess what? Anybody who plays with this toy, it is also going to increase their cognitive abilities. This is a STEM toy. So we're talking about science and engineering. And why do I say that? Because there's magnets in here. And before I get too in-depth, what is the goal of this toy? Let me cheat for a second and show you. This is the goal, if I can cheat and show it to camera. You want to get all of those discs, and I'll come closer, in a perfect vertical line like that. How do you start? You just roll them and let them loose like that. Now, some people want to get all crazy. We were talking about earlier, Shannon, you get herky-jerky. You're probably not going to get them lined up when you go really quick like that. The goal is to be calm, be centered, have patience, go slow, and let your mind think about nothing other than trying to simply get these wooden discs aligned with each other. This is kind of like, if you remember, you know, back in our day, Shannon, we had the Rubik's Cube. It was something that you had to solve, something that you had to figure out. You know, with today's kids, and I'm as guilty, I'm a new parent, I put them in front of the tablet, I shouldn't do it. We got to take a step back and just have some good old-fashioned family fun. Just like the Rubik's Cube, this is something to solve. And the other thing I love about this is every time you play, it's a new game, because once you solve it once, doesn't mean you're going to solve it the second time. And as you get better, you can start solving it quicker, or you can start doing it with the opposite hand. I'm right-handed. Oh, look at this, Shannon. Oh, there I go. Exciting when you get them all together like that.
Okay. There is no spoon. I'm having my Matrix moment. Do you want the blue pill or the red pill?
I love it. I love it. And I love that you said that this is like a BOGO, because with the getting the two, you can keep two if you got a couple kids or a couple grandkids, or get two sets and have those gifts ready to go for Christmas. And the hardest thing to do is concentrate on these things and talk at the same time, right?
Okay. They said ages 4 and up, and obviously I'm disproving that as we speak. So it is actually, though, from a practical standpoint, though, because I do have arthritis, and it's not a medical blah, 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 but I actually, I am actually always looking for things to help with my dexterity, just because, you know, I've got some issues there. So we say ages 4 and up, but no kidding, anything that makes me calm down or slow down is probably pretty unique in and of itself. And these are so well made. Just pick, it's like a buy one, gift one. They are in separate boxes. So you just choose your color of choice, the multi, the blue with the multi or the red with the multi. Beautiful wooden design, extended holiday return policy, 671-442. Bobby, it's fun because you are our toy guy. And when I said this is really getting back to the basics, this is something I think a lot of parents can appreciate. It's quiet, it's learning, that kids don't realize that they're learning, you know, something great for brain enhancement, but then it's also quiet, no batteries required, which is also kind of helpful.
How cool is that? No small pieces to pick up, no batteries required. I mean, there's no, are we there yet? They're in the back seat playing with this. And keep in mind, this has great reviews on HSN.com. This was the 2018 Creative Kids Toy of the Year. So there's a reason why it's so highly regarded and well awarded. And it's